Can't you bypass QR code, sign up QQ, and guys on Discord doesn't help you? And you want to play Valorant Mobile? I have a solution for this. Let's watch the tutorial and solve this problem.
As you can see, I've already signed in on my WeChat app. Therefore, I'm gonna show you the process with clone WeChat app. First of all, we should change region to Pakistan. Because with this way WeChat allow us to bypass verification via payment card. Don't worry mate, it just take $1 and return you immediately. Now let's start it. Write your phone number correctly. Because of Xiaomi security I cannot record some pages, but don't worry, main part is ahead. Now we start the trick. Game is like this. Enter your info on sign up screen. Start reCAPTCHA verification and do it correctly. After QR code screen appear, turn back and do the process again and again. Until you see too many operation text on screen. I'm doing it again and again to show you. It may vary when that warning appear, therefore keep doing. When too many operation warning appear, we will close the app and wait 1 hour. I finally get too many operation warning and waited 1 hour. After that, I start the app and sign up with same number and info again. But this time after one or two attempts it showed me this page instead of showing QR scan. Use verify via payment card option and enter your payment card. As I mentioned, don't worry. Because of security record wasn't able to show that page either. After verification with credit card, you can pass SMS verification and there you go. You can use your WeChat account for games like Valorant Mobile, Chime PUBG Mobile. If you find this video helpful please like and subscribe and write your comment below.